Live from Victory Park, this is News 8 at 10.
Good evening, I'm Cynthia Aguirre.
I'm Jason Wheeler in for John McKay tonight. We start with a mother's call for help ignored by a Dallas police officer. She says the 28-year veteran of the force left her kids in serious danger too. News 8's Jobin Panicker joins us live now with her story. Jobin.